Age-related macular degeneration is a deterioration of the macula, which is the center part of the retina. Macular degeneration affects the area responsible for central detail vision, especially needed for reading and driving and seeing fine details. The risk of getting AMD increases with age, and it's rarely diagnosed before age 60, but it's present about 15% of Americans over age 80. Genetics are the primary risk factor for AMD, but there are other environmental causes as well. Smokers have twice the risk of non-smokers. There are other factors such as increased light exposure, especially early in life, that increase the risk of getting AMD later. There are two main types of AMD, wet and dry. Wet is really just a complication or a further progression of the dry AMD, and it's present in approximately 10% of all patients with AMD. Early dry AMD may be perceived as loss of sharpness of vision or needing more light or magnification to see. Wet AMD is the development of abnormal blood vessels under the central vision. These blood vessels leak fluid or bleed under the macula and can result in development of a scar in central vision if untreated. The mainstay of treatment of wet AMD are injections of medicine into the eye after appropriate anesthesia and antiseptic. We at ARA have been active in AMD clinical trials for over 30 years and continue to provide our patients with the opportunity to be part of the newest and most promising treatments in AMD, both wet and dry. Thank you.